Alright, welcome back. Hope you all got some snacks and drinks. I did, so yeah. Came on some 20 pounds now. Yeah, good food and drinks is important in life. Ask my brother, Stitches. We always have a competition with who is the fattest of us two. We always argue about that, so there never seems to be any winner. So I think that discussion is going to go on forever. But that's okay, that's okay. Discussions is healthy, yeah. So if you want to call it to him, I have the big bear fat and he has the baby fat. He doesn't agree, but I think it is. So that's probably the whole weekend going to be a discussion about who is the fattest. Even if I'm on a diet, I will win. I will win. I'm still the big fat bear. Didn't lose that many weight.
But once you do,
you can't win. That's once. We're not there yet for long. See, the wife is not supporting me. I'm supposed to win this contest. Yeah. Let's see what we gotta do now. 50k souls. That was a lot. I can give the bosses the soul or something. That's one soul.
Transposing kiln.
Belike it is a transposing kiln. Now, transposing. Thy.
Can't use that. Can't use it. Well, something I can use. I cannot stick around one around. Not good. That was a strange one. Can we use anything else here in this huge list? No, we cannot. We have the Havel's Ring.
Slain by thy bow. Now. Do not be away.
Threatening with a chainsaw right away. That's personal. Let's see if he can give those two in chairs a soul too. You have to give three, right? We have three souls now. So where that body with the key is supposed to be?
I blessing.
This could.
Was it Lottery Castle?
This place is a cesspool of doddering old folk and degenerates. Couldn't. This play couldn't hope.
We spoke and we were the man eat the little older appearance. Older appearance.
Hi, he's back. What a nice guy. Isn't he lovely?
Ah, well, you're not...
Kiss me, and it's weird, don't you? What a...
I talk.
All good. But what a and a such as... and it was if...
And buy some shit. At least can buy some numbers because we're really running out. Armpans, some bleeding drops. Some firebird really. We wasted those a lot. Anything else? What's this? We can only buy one. A moss fruit.
Ashen one.
So where's that body at? You searched for it. It's not a lot with Castle, but it's rare. Yeah, for the key. This is the part where we have to go now. Oh, it might be good. Oh, there we go. We have the key then. Our next house, I think it is. It's going to be awful. Let's see, what was the way again? No. It's going to be that those twin bosses. It's like fucking hard. I hope there's some NPC phantom to help us out. This shit's going crazy! Yeah, but that's easier. We get to level up to 1 from 5. So it's a lot better. Instead of level 1 and the hard life, it's a lot easier. You can use weapons, spells. So that you decide yet what kind of build you want. You go for melee or caster or a hybrid. I know what I'm going for. You could also go hollow build. That's basically a heavy bleeding build. It's like fairly sick damage. So. Oh, and the DS2 tree. Lift, lift. cap is for 125. Like, you're going for a hollow build, that's like a heavy bleed build. You're going for sorcerer, or pyromancy, or fate melee, or creep melee, dexterity, strength, probably going to hate. No, we're not done yet in this shit, alright? Let's run, 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 run! See that Odalek? No. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. I'm on the roof now. Go, 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 go. Let's go, let's go. Oh, fuck you, you car got it. Nice. I'm going pyromancy. Yes, we do love the Forbidden Sun. Why didn't I send the lift? One build on here. Oh, fuck. Shit. Oh, yeah, I'm stuck. No. I think magic is like really strong. Melee is cool too. I tried like most of it. Yeah, I always like to keep some magic because. That's the shit. I was having a little digest. Instead of the same shrinking. I have to dodge that gargoyle again. Try to get to the next lift. This might be hard. Give me a good kick. I can't kick the stairs here, right? There's some fucking nothing on here. Oh no. another shortcut. Refresh that one just in case. Well, there's plenty of weapons, of course. It is Asian. Probably won't have a Phantom with someone, I think. This boss is gonna be a pain in the ass. Along with the end boss, this one's probably going to be one of the toughest. Actually, I think after this boss, you can go to the end boss. But I'm not sure. Even one sign for NPC, that's it's going to be hard. Alright.
Oh dear. Another dogged contender. Welcome, unkindled one. Purloiner of cinders. Me none. The fire linking curse, the legacy of lords, let it all fade into nothing. You've done quite enough. Now have your rest. For that is our curse. if you like.
Yeah, this one is a nasty one.
Anything, am I?
I don't know if you can summon an NPC for it or not. You're like six chapel, is that possible? Too many questions. Which is probably just lots of souls. Try those quests though to get some heat.
Thank you.
might try some Elden Ring in a second to start with the level one. This boss not gonna be easy. The end boss, can you even get the NPCs for that? It's probably Grim. Give me a little second. I'll be switching up.